Hi, it's Brian Smedley here, ventriloquist and puppet maker. And I'm going to show you my pterodactyl puppet I have so far. Its wings are a little flat. It's trying to fly away. So would you stop? And it has a full range of motion. Turns its head and look up, look down. Can tip its head and nod, say no. And we can speak. I think I might have to loosen that up a little bit. It's a little bit tight on the beak. Anyway. And there's its feet.